Morning. Some temperatures around the area. You're looking at basically temps in the 70s, and this cooler than average August continues. High temperatures today. Yonkers made it to 84. That's about average. Bloomfield was 80. Bradley Beach, 81. Plainsboro, Anthony recorded an 85. That's about the biggest reading I found anywhere. 79 in Little Neck. And Robert recorded a 74 in Dingman's Ferry. All right, let's get right to what the situation is right now in New York City, because we